everyone, and welcome to Terminator. It's been a pain trying to get this game to record / live stream. Audio is very loud, though, too.
There was no warning. One day everything worked, and the next day it didn't. There was panic everywhere. In one stroke, we'd suddenly been dropped a century back in time. But we didn't know what panic really was. Not until the nukes started flying.
Yay.
Legion. An AI whose evolution scared even its own designers. They planned to pull the plug on it, but they did the same thing to us first. Its algorithms told it we were the threat, and that the logical solution was genocide. We fought back, of course. The Atlanta pullback. The last stand of what was left of the U.S. military. I was there. One of the survivors caught up in the battle. We thought the pullback would change things. It didn't.
Yeah. No shit. This is our future, people. This is the future. After a nuclear helmet.
Hey, wait up! Where are you going?
You hear that? The machines are coming.
Army's trying to slow them down, but there's still people trapped in the ruins. We gotta find them before the battle reaches them. We're still cops, right? We got a duty to help those people.
Leave it to the army. This is war. You wanna be a hero? Then go ahead. But none of us are trained for this. Rest of you do what you want. I'm out of here.
Hey, asshole. What happened to protect and serve?
that's long gone.
Going back in there. It's gonna be rough, but it's what we need to do. You with me?
What happened to protect and serve?
Atlanta P. Copy that. Copy. I'm on it.
Yeah.
Over here. Crew are dead. The radio's still working.
Copy. Anyone there?
Copy that.
Are we the only ones
left? I'll take the wheel.
Nope.
ROC's dead. Who's in command here?
Me.
We're caught up.
I'm here. Tell me where you are, and we'll come to you.
Who is this? Identify yourself.
Officer Chris Stevens, Atlanta PD.
Cop, this is a military operation. I'll put you in command.
The machine's dead when they killed all of your officers. Now, like I said, tell us where you are and we'll come get you.
Atlanta PD, copy that. Copy.
Looks like a gas main broke.
I'm on it. Copy that. Copy.
Do that cop on the radio.
No shit.
We got people nearby, but no one to command.
You do now. Tell them to hold this position while we look for survivors.
You got it.
Engineer here. Heading there now. Wait on it. Engineer's on the way. Moving there. Oh. Enemies incoming.
Now the machines know where we are.
Moving there. Hit them with all you've got. Heading there now.
all these buildings look fucked.
Awaiting next order. Engineers on the way.
Hear that, people? We're under cop command now.
Okay with me, long as he knows what he's doing.
Here they come. Get ready.
Heading there now. Infantry squad ready. We're going in.
They're coming! We should get our infantry into the cover of that building.
Engineers reporting. Enemy sighted.
Are you him? The cop on the radio.
Yeah.
Tell us what to do.
Good to have you aboard, soldier.
We got a Bradley crew in those ruins nearby. They're out of command, waiting for orders.
I'll get to them. You advance down the street, then hold your position there.
Get this thing mobile?
We're waiting for orders. No one seems to know who's in command now.
I am, I guess. So move forward, support our defense line.
Sir! Yes, sir!
Where's that Phantom Pair? Fuck out of here. Go. Divide.
You're on the way to the evac point.
Enemies ahead.
I'm sending you here.
Engineers en route. Engineers in trouble. Got him in our sight. Infantry corps, we're going in.
fuck, you've lost a man.
Enemies incoming!
Too many! We can't hold them back!
We're going in.
We got the civilians to safety. Time to
Ashley, divide. Ashley, divide. Let's fucking go.
Engineers reporting. Enemy sighted.
This is a military frequency. Identify yourself.
I'm an asshole.
Stevens, Atlanta PD, in temporary command of some of your leaderless units. I'm pulling them out of here once we get all the civilians to safety.
I've lost.
Engineers en route. Moving there. Enemies incoming. Engineers en route.
Yeah, dude, watch your six.
Enemies in range. Engineers here.
We are in full scale retreat. Be advised, city overran. Especially divide.
You did this? You got all those people out of there?
Yeah.
I did. So what's the plan now?
This was the plan, son. Fight and hold them here. We've already lost the president, the chiefs of staff, the whole chain of command. It's all gone. We failed.
We still have people to protect. That still matters.
Right. I like you, son. Like the way you think. What's your name?
Stevens, Atlanta PD.
A cop? Not anymore.
What?
The army, the government, it's all gone. I need people to help me build something new, better, more effective to replace it. You in, Stevens?
Sure, why not? Actually, the name is Dimitri.
How I joined what became the Founders. That was 10 years ago now. Our enemy, Legion, just kept on getting smarter in the meantime, developing new weapons, new tactics, new ways to try and wipe us out. We had to keep changing, too. Just to keep up. Sometimes I wonder if those changes made us better or just too much like our enemy.
I can't answer that for you.